Funeral services were held in Rayne today for 5-year-old Xander Benoit. Benoit died last week in a crash on I-10 in Baton Rouge. The driver in that crash is facing a negligent homicide charge. In Calcasieu,